Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Sabre Center for the Performing Arts. As a courtesy to other audience members, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices at this time. For the safety of our performers, flash photography is prohibited. Also, we would like to remind you that food, beverages, candy, and gum are not allowed in the Sabre Center. If you find it necessary to leave during the performance, please do so using the exits in the rear of the auditorium. Thank you, and please enjoy the performance.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Sixth Grade Showcase. For those of you who we haven't met, my name is Mr. Chilson, and my co-director up here is Ms. Knutson. It's a pleasure to be performing for you this evening with all of our wonderful sixth grade choirs. It's a delight to work with them on an individual basis like this, as we do in our classes, and I'm very much looking forward to performing the pieces as the big, giant choir all together. So thank you for joining us. Enjoy the concert.
Kyrie, and the composer is John Leavitt. I like singing this song because it's upbeat and it always lifts my mood.
song is Yubi Latte Tale. The composer is Sally K. Albert. I love this song. I like this song because it makes me happy when I sing it. And it's in another language. I hope you enjoy it.
You be latte, 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 you be latlatlatªlatªlatte, you be latte, 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 you be latªlatte, you be latte, 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 you be lat　lat　　　　　　　　　　　　►
Nutcracker is a Canadian-French song and is fun to sing going back and forth between English and French. It was cool to learn some words in French, and they sound really pretty.
Thank you.
next song is Hine Matov, arranged by Henry Leck. We like singing this song because there are a lot of sections that have two parts overlapping each other. I want the audience to listen for this. Our next song is called Who Can Sail. It is arranged by Jeannie Jules Heinrich, and I want the audience to listen for When We Split Into Two Parts and Who Has the Melody.
Thank you.
Everything You Can Do is written by Irving Berlin and arranged by Anita Kerr. It is almost like trash talking, but in a song form. My favorite thing about the song is the comical lyrics and the fighting between the two groups. I hope you enjoy this song and make sure to listen to the lyrics.
Out in the lobby after they collect their coats. Have a great night. Stay warm.